Hey guys, and welcome back to this channel. In this video, I'll be showing you guys how you can create a cube text effect on CapCut PC. So go to text and add in your default text. I'm just going to type in rose, because why not? And I'm going to select a font. You can use any font you want. I'm just going to choose this one. And you can also choose any color and style you want. You can even go to effects and add in the effects you want for the text, I guess. You can definitely use this one. I'm trying to find like a pink one. I'm just going to go with this. After that, I'm going to go back to basic, and I'm just going to right click on the text, and I'm going to select create compound clip. You can also scale it if you want, and then I'm going to go to animation, go to combo, and here's where you can kind of make it 3D. So select either crystal or cube. It is totally up to you which one you want. Oh. You can choose this one or this one. It creates this really cool effect, in my opinion. There's also these cube ones. Like so, but that is basically it, really. I hope this tutorial was helpful for you guys. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and also subscribe to this channel if you haven't done that already. If you have any questions, just leave it in the comment section and down below, and I'll try my best to answer them all for you guys. And if you found this video helpful, please click the thanks button above the description box down below. Thank you so much for watching. Bye!